All right, I'm going to rough in this next little video clip. I'm going to rough in some shapes of waves along foreground. One thing we can, if you study waves, you see that there's a fair amount of cross-hatching goes on. So you go one direction and then you go the other, and that gives that sense of what's happening on the waves above and below the surface of it. So you just see that cross-hatching thing going on here. Give a bit of dark so that when I again go back over with light, then we have something to work with. Using just an inexpensive inexpensive brush and using its flat side. Letting the brush do the work, just using my wrist. All right, that gives me some idea where we're gonna go here.